Good, good. How are you?
Oh, thanks. It is a lot, yeah. Well, less and less every day, you know.
Not on that top, unless I got a leg.
Yeah. Yeah, are you okay?
I have those.
Aren't they great?
They are. Yeah. I just have one, though.
I bend them a little too often, like catch the toe on something and they bend over. And,
oh, yeah. But they're
super light.
Yeah. You know, look at that Chaco. It's almost the same thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. The same kind of straps and everything. These are like, they're like air. They weigh like 2 grams or something. It's ridiculous.
I have.
But it seems like everybody's okay, huh? You didn't even get airbags. I'm surprised. It just seems like that would have been enough of a bump. Yeah. But I hope your day gets better. Thank you.
Oh, you got mace, huh? Pull that up, bro. I got mace too, bro. Oh, you have to pull that out, huh? Scary ass dude. Ah, pull it out. Huh? Trying to threaten me? Trying to threaten me? You want to pull out my phone too? I do the same, little faggot. You're not worth it. For the homeless dude. Feel like a little girl. Look for some women, faggot. Yeah, you, bitch. You're also a little homeless guy. Like to film people. He's gay. He's gay. He likes to look at people's asses. Watch out, guys. He's gay guy right here. Look, he likes to film guys.
Thank you. pictures and then send them to my number?
Sure.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me stop for a sec here. You still feeling okay?
How long does it take to dry? Yeah. How do you see the multicolored ones like that? Mine are just turquoise.
Oh, uh-huh.
The one that's in my car, the other one's in my house. But these like weigh a pound a piece.
Right, right.
They're really heavy.
Yeah.
But they are better for, you know, stuff can go through those.
They're so thin, yeah. I mean, what's their advantage is also their downfall. The other thing about them is they have no texture on the footbed.
Yeah.
So when you get them wet, they're like slippery.
You should tell Subaru.
I thought about leaving a review with all the good stuff.
They need reviews like you and me on there rather than the people that are reviewing there.
Oh. Are they getting like overly positive or overly trash?
No. They're just, I don't think they're indicative of the other half that uses their shoes.
Okay.
Like the hippies and the, you know, they're just going for runners and stuff like that.
I wouldn't try to
make their advertisements. Well, you know what these are based on, right?
No.
They're based on the best runners in the world.
Seriously?
The Tata Humada.
But there's no traction.
The Tata Humada wear these, but theirs are made out of rope,
leather and,
and horse hair that, you know, that's what they,
interesting.
That's what, you didn't know that. In Copwatch Canyon, that's where they run. Fastest runners in the world. They have beat our fastest runners barefoot and in Tata Humada sandals.
Okay. I had no idea.
You've heard of the Tata Humada Indians, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. yeah, they're the runners. They're in great shape too because they run all this, you know, all over the canyon.
Copper Canyon, that's not too far.
No, baby, Copper Canyon is in Mexico.
Oh.
Okay. Live down at Dabada.
Oh, I know why it sounded familiar, because I was researching vacation destinations with my ex.
There's the train.
And that was one of them.
There's the train.
But it stopped.
I think it stopped.
There was a thing about a train. I remember that. That's part of the reason we didn't go, was because they said they discontinued the train. I might be confusing that with something else.
Because they run the tequila train.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. And super people play on it, like Tom Russell. If you don't know him, you should.
I don't.
And other, you know, Earl from Louisiana.
I don't know how clear that'll show up on the video.
There's my ex.
Oh, coming to help. That's good.
I guess there's big time, but yeah.
Good reason to keep good relations.
Yeah, he owes me a shitload of money too.
What is, I just noticed this, what is Go Film AZ?
I'm an actor and I coach actors.
Oh, okay.
And Arizona has no film incentives, and that's why I want the fuck out of here.
Gotcha. Kumquats. You're welcome.
What was your name again?
Alex.
Barbara.
Barbara. Thanks for not telling me your image was copyrighted and that I couldn't film you.
I look like a dog!